Halloween, we took a walk into the woods. We saw a dark and scary house with a man standing on the porch. He was dressed like a clown in a red leather jacket and a feather in his cap. He said, "Step right up to see the house of spooks, the scariest in this town." It's Halloween at the house of spooks. Ghosts and goblins have us shaking in our boots. Saw painting on the wall. The werewolf family playing tennis on a We had no idea what was in store when we opened up a door. Two kids dressed as mummies jumped out and yelled, "Welcome to the house of spooks. It's Halloween at the house of spooks.